And you listening to
And you're listening to
Atiyawa Tour.
Yes, that's right. It is Atiyawa Tour, and it's time for the locker room with me, Paula.
And the cousin Noel.
And we're gonna head back to 2017. I know it was only last week, Christmas. We're gonna talk about Christmas, what you got for Christmas last year.
Well, Hana Koko couldn't fit this one down the chimney, but we received a couple of double glazed 2 meter windows to enhance our view of Te Awakairangi from Kelston. Or actually, we've just renamed it Nine Eye Heights.
Wow, that's
yes.
That's
what about
cool.
you, Kaz? What did you get?
Well, I did receive a couple of, you know, I'm not into the perfume thing, but
undies and stuff.
Nah.
Oh.
Even though I need some, but you know, perfume wise, I'm not a man that really is into the perfume thing. So I think the missus was telling me something. You need to put some of this on. So yeah, she brought me a couple of men's perfume. Yep. Other than that, I got mum for Christmas.
Yeah.
And her presence is the best thing that I could ask for.
Nice.
Now, what was the best thing you think you gave away for Christmas?
Well, I think this is big for our whānau because we're not a tech savvy whānau. We got no TV, you know. Kids are only allowed minimal time on the DVD and all that sort of stuff. So they got pretty jealous of their cousins with all their machinery, so we got an iPad. Wow. But for the whānau, it's a whānau iPad.
Cool, that's awesome, man. Yeah. That's awesome.
What about you, Kaz? What did you
What did away? I get? What? Oh, what did I get? Oh, I'm trying to think, man. What did I get? What was the best thing I gave away? I think it had to be my son's drum kit.
Ooh.
I think that or the playhouse that I got my daughter. I'm not quite sure.
I'd go with the drums. Because, you know, Grove Roots need a drummer in the future.
Yeah, no. This guy's going to play for the Roots. God, you're probably thinking Grove Roots. I mean, the Roots, you know, the Roots.
Yeah.
But yeah. Now, I remember last year, you know, you gave me a CD, and I'm pretty sure it was one of our giveaways.
Well,
that's what you normally do, right?
Yes.
You like keep the giveaways and then give them away. So you're still giving them away, but as a Christmas present. Yeah.
It's all
our
about
staff.
Giving.
It's all about giving.
Doesn't matter what it is.
Now, last year you got me a Whiri Tuake album. You know, I've got a brand new phone now, and I've downloaded that album onto my laptop, and for your Christmas, cuz, I'm giving you it back. So, meri kiri he mete. That is the locker room with me, your boy Paula,
and cuz he Noel,
right here on Atiyawa Talk.